in losses last year, understandably so. His team finished last in the NHL last year as the Golden Knights and Ducks are underway from the fortress. Nick Hague to dump it in. Now Cam Fowler said the Ducks the last team to play a game in this new season. Jamie Drysdale to track it down. Puck loose on the wall. Stone in front. His shot blocked away by Cam Fowler. Despite not getting on the score sheet the other night in San Jose. Ben Hutton with a wrist shot. Save made by Gibson. Rebound, and Marchessault tried to bury it. I got blocked by Pavel Minchikov playing in his first NHL game tonight. Good work in front of the net. We'll keep that out of danger. Back the other way. Lacombe. He'll try to feed it in front. Got blocked. Second chance, and a save made by Aiden Hill.
Now Hill's lost his stick. Did a good job getting right up against that left post.
Jackson Lacombe had the chance in his third NHL game tonight out of the University of Minnesota. Lacombe out high with a wrist shot blocked by Hutton. Hill still without a stick, now has a chance to get it as Stone skates it out. Up ahead of Connor. Down the wing being watched by Mason McTavish. In front, Stevenson a chance. They have caught some of the pipe. Ilya Lyubushkin will take it back and settle things down for the Ducks. Pressured a little bit by Amadio. Carlson picks it off. Carlson walking in. Cuts down low. He got knocked down. Puck loose and swept away to the circle. Loose puck. And Petrano pushes it to the boards. Held in by Theodore. Down low to Carlson. Shot. Save Gibson. Marchessault is open. But the puck never reached his stick. Michael in the dying seconds of the period now. Trying to dance his way through. And he scores! Oh, what a goal! Jack Eichel with 1.3 to go in the period.
It's a little bit of juggle as he goes across. It's a loose puck through two guys. And Gudas tries to play stick on stick. That's not going to work it as Eichel takes it to the net. And it's a power move. And then it's just great hands in tight as he goes to the forehand. As Eichel has his second of the season and the first power play goal for the Golden Knights.
Golden Knights scored a couple of goals with a second left in the period in their history. Max Pacioretty had one, Jonathan Marchessault, Jack Eichel and Mark Stone. Now Carlson, Dorofeev. Out top it's Hutton and around the horn to Carlson. Hutton again, shot, hit Wapai. And Carrick feeds it down the ice. The VGK now with a plus 33 in first period scoring going back to last year. That is the best mark in the NHL over the last season plus. They have scored first in all three games this year. Down low Wah. Off to Dorofeev to Wah again. And Gibson able to hold a foot. And Lacombe. Fanned on the outlet pass. Stone took it away. Stone trying to break to the net and the save Gibson. And a rebound chance from Ron Bjerg turned away too. The other end of the ice. Mark Stone with a great opportunity. To McTavish. Broken up by Hague and the Golden Knights on the move. Marchessault and Eichel are they in hurry. Marchessault to Eichel. And a shot blocked in front.
His breath. Here's the 2-on-1. Marchessault to Eichel. The shot. He gets a glove on it just enough. It's bouncing around in the blue paint in the crease, and Marchessault going for it. It's a combination, I believe. Lacombe and Fowler get back. Marchessault can't get a stick on that.
20-8, the shots for Vegas. Into the zone, Zegras looking shot, and a glove save Hill. Their last win came on St. Patrick's Day against Columbus. Out high, Lacombe throws it towards the net. Tip. Save made. Hill looks like he stopped the rebound on Terry. Aiden Hill, 12-1 in his last 13 games in this building, including the playoffs. His only loss in that stretch, game five against Dallas. Connor to Stevenson, and a backhand tip-in. Beautiful feed by Paul Connor to Chandler Stevenson. His second of the season, and making it 2-0.
Here's the play. Comes out. Watch the Ducks players are going to go for a change right there. And McNabb does a good job. Quick transition to Stevenson in the middle. And him and Connor play catch. A quick little give and go. Great sell by Connor on the shot. And a little pass over to Stevenson as he has to tap.
There's Barbashev. And Hutton out top. Carlson looking, feeds it, Dorofeev, and it broke right through Gibson and stayed out, barely. Jack Eichel leads everybody in this game. Five shots so far for Jack. At six to lead everybody in San Jose Thursday night. Johnson tips it in, not for long, Pahal there, now Amadio to Wah, breaking with Rundberg. Wow, looking for a little bit of daylight. Amadio has it, trying to center it. That hit a leg and never made it through to Rundberg. Golden Knights look to give themselves a little bit more of a cushion. Eichel has it. Stevenson in behind the net. Golden Knights have eight shots on the power play tonight. Theodore rips it home. Jay Theodore with a blast. His first of the season. 10 seconds into the power play. And it's 3-0.
Play. They switch it up a bit. It's Stevenson's going to walk to that far side. That moves Eichel down lower, which collapses the Anaheim box. That allows Theodore to come right to the top of the circle. Look at this shot.
Jay Theodore in his 400th game as a member of the VGK. It only took 10 seconds on that power play, so the Golden Knights have cashed in twice in the man advantage. Toronto on the rush. He was in the box. Not for long with Theodore scored on the man advantage. Carlson looking to break. He got tangled up with McTavish. Back the other way, Strom. Drysdale drive. Turned away by Hill. Rebound score. Mason McTavish puts home the rebound, and the Ducks have their first goal of the new season.
As the Ducks, there's the shot and the rebound right to McTavish. And said Hill was moving to his right. McTavish. Vetrano missed on it, and it's a good miss as McTavish right behind him picks it up. He has his first of the year.
Carlson. Out top, it's Wah. He'll feed it backside, and Dorofeev denied by Gibson. For the VGK, and a good chance for Pavel Dorofeev, but Gibson shut it down. Off this faceoff, puck in behind the net for Fowler. Pahal keeps it in. Barbashev beating it down to Marchessault. In front to Eichel, and he missed the net. Now he with a wrist shot tipped, and Gibson with a glove save.
The shot from Hague at the point. I think that just didn't get tipped. That actually skipped off the ice.
Extra skater for the Ducks. I haven't had a shot in about 5 minutes. Hague with an open net. Rundberg with an open net. His Fowler went down. It'll be an easy one for Rundberg to seal it.
Great job on the faceoff. Scrum in, and Hague, good patience here. Outlet to Rundberg. He said, yeah, Fowler just kind of caught an edge. The Ducks defenseman, and allowed a wide open lane for Rundberg as he just...
come back home and beat Anaheim tonight. The Golden Knights off to a 3-0 start. All three wins by identical scores of 4-1.